We are nearing the end of 2020, which for most people around the world has been quite an intensive year due to global events. At the same time, the crypto space has been on fire this year. When we look back at 2020 in the crypto space, which coins have I found the most remarkable? Want to know what these are? Just sit back, relax, and keep on watching. Welcome back to Bitcoin for Beginners. I'm your host Adrian, and in this series we will look at top 5s of everything Bitcoin and cryptocurrency. This episode is a top 5 of coins that I found remarkable in 2020 for various reasons. As always, we will cover this content with no frills nor fluff. Keep in mind, we are not investment advisors and our content is for educational and entertainment purposes only. Nothing in this video should be construed as investment nor financial advice. On number 5, I placed Polkadot or DOT token. In my last video, we already did a deep dive on this project, so if you want to learn more about Polkadot, just wait till the end of this video, because there I will include the link to the Polkadot deep dive. To be honest, in 2020, I was quite surprised to hear back from Polkadot after years of silence. And now, suddenly, it went live, traded on all major exchanges simultaneously, and entered in the market cap top 10, combined with a decent amount of hype. Even I had to dip a toe in the DOT excitement. It came as a surprise because my last memory of the project was when in late 2017, shortly after the ICO, 2/3 of the ICO funds were frozen in the infamous Parity hack. Polkadot's founder Gavin Woods was also the founder of Parity, for which the vulnerability caused 90 million of funds to be lost in eternity. And then followed by the bear market. Launch of the project was April 2019 and that deadline wasn't met as a result of all the unfortunate circumstances. All of this didn't really inspire a lot of confidence in the whole project. But they persisted anyway and were able to pull it off and came on the scene with raging fury and became a top 10 coin almost overnight. Before we continue this episode, if you like our content, please give this video a like and additionally subscribe to our channel for more of our updates. Number 4 is perhaps the most controversial coin I have in this top 5 of 2020, which is, by the way, exactly one of the reasons I included it in this top 5, and that is HEX token by founder and self-proclaimed cryptocurrency thought leader Richard Hart. It has a substantial fanbase and community, but outside them it is vilified across the board and most just claim it's a scam. And mostly that's because of people distrusting founder Richard Hart and the marketing methods he had been using. Launch of the token was in December 2019, and since then there has been a one-year-long ICO, where each day a bundle of HEX tokens were minted that investors could subscribe to. Besides that, BTC holders were able to claim free HEX tokens after providing proof of funds from a certain snapshot day. Despite most people calling it a scam, it does have a functioning and verified smart contract on the Ethereum blockchain from day one since the start of selling HEX tokens. So to be fair, in many ways Richard's token is not much different from many other projects in DeFi that are deemed as legit by the crypto community. And HEX is just one of the many DeFi projects, and them being the first blockchain certificate of deposit. In early 2020, HEX was still the laughing stock of the crypto space because the price dropped significantly after the launch, as deep as 0.01 cents. So everybody thought the project could be declared dead already. Nothing could be further from the truth because the token price was able, despite only being listed on obscure exchanges and some DEXs, to make more than 100x till its peak later in 2020. Though since then the price has dropped by 70% now that the 1 year ICO period has ended as well. The price is still well above its price in early days and the HEX community seems to be alive and well. So my prediction is that HEX is here to stay for a whole lot longer than initially anticipated. So just to be clear, in this video I have no intention whatsoever to endorse HEX token to anyone and I don't own any myself either. I have a neutral opinion about the project and everyone should make up their own minds how they feel about this project. Of course, you should always conduct your own research. 2020 was also the year that Chainlink has been shining. Chainlink is a so-called oracle, which means it provides real-world data for the execution of smart contracts, as smart contracts themselves can only read data inside their blockchains but not outside. Oracles provide these data bridges, and Chainlink is the market leader when it comes to this. Chainlink is a so-called oracle, which means it provides real-world data for the execution of smart contracts, as smart contracts themselves can only read data inside their blockchains but not outside. Oracles provide these data bridges, and Chainlink is the market leader when it comes to this. Since its launch at the beginning of 2020, it has been on a never-ending uptrend, being one of the best-performing crypto assets this year, though recently it has had a retracement. From $1.80 in January to $20 at its peak, and now hovering around $11-$12. its leadership role and price performance have made Chainlink the talk of the town in 2020, and not without reason, because it is one of the most consequential and essential projects for the functioning of smart contracts and DeFi. We made an explainer about another Oracle protocol named Band Protocol, which we compared with Chainlink. We will include that explainer also at the end of this video. Until 2020, I was actually quite worried about the future of Ethereum. Reason for this is that Ethereum price in Bitcoin peaked during the 2017 ICO gold rush already in June, while the real hyperbolic rally of the bull market back then still had to start. However, Ethereum price in Bitcoin never reached the June 2017 peak anymore, and because the price had ballooned so much, a lot of the hot air was releasing and resulting in a multi-year declining trend in the Ethereum price expressed in BTC. And I got really worried when Ethereum's ETH-BTC price broke support of a multi-year descending triangle pattern mid-2019, which could just as well have led to a major bloodbath for Ethereum. Fortunately, at the turn of the year into 2020, the price finally reversed into a positive trend, and that came as a good news event for Ethereum in this year. The hype and dynamics around DeFi in 2020 are certainly supporting this renewed confidence of investors, where Ethereum is clearly leading the pack in the DeFi race of innovation. Even decentralized exchanges who are part of the DeFi ecosystem have achieved the unthinkable in 2020, when Uniswap surpassed Coinbase Pro in trading volume at several times. Uniswap is one of the many remarkable DeFi projects that are built on Ethereum. In 2019, I held almost no Ethereum at all, but in 2020, I feel much more confident to hold at least some, and I have good confidence that in the next bull market, Ethereum might shine as well and could very well be outperforming Bitcoin for a certain period at some point. Compared to the most important traditional financial assets, Bitcoin was by far the best performing asset, despite or maybe because of the turmoil in financial markets since the beginning of the year. So far, 2020 has been an amazing year for investors that have been owning Bitcoin. One of the most important events in the last 4 years was the Bitcoin halving in May 2020 that had the eyes of the whole crypto community on Bitcoin this year around that time. I think it is safe to say that the halving and the spectacular price performance made 2020 definitely and once again the year of Bitcoin, which is why I declare it the number one remarkable coin in this year. Also, Bitcoin's hash rate is already higher than the all-time peak just before the halving, despite a 25% drop directly after the halving. So, also on that front, Bitcoin is performing very well. At the eve of 2021, and after this strong performance in the past year, all is looking very promising for Bitcoin in the upcoming year. Especially when you look at the past market cycle pattern, or for example at what the Bitcoin stock-to-flow model is projecting. So that was my top 5 most remarkable coins of 2020 according to my personal opinion. And now I am curious to find out what are your most remarkable coins of the past year. Let us know your top 5 in the comment section. That's about all. This is Adrian reporting from Bitcoin for Beginners virtual headquarters. Either way, thank you all for being with us the past year, and I wish you a very happy New Year's Eve and best wishes for 2021. See you next year, and for now, stay with us and watch one of our other videos next, like the explainer video about Polkadot or the one about Oracle such as Chainlink and Band Protocol. You can click one of those right here.